Despite what our teachers have said, we made it. All right, that concludes my speech. No, I'm just kidding. On the real note, this has been a good program for 4 years, and I think that it's going to be amazing. It seems like Jesse is really good all for us. Thank God we're not doing more, right? I think we can all agree that since freshman year, we have learned a lot from our teachers, our parents, and from each other. From our teachers, we have learned that we get homework because they care about us, not because they hate us. Crazy thought. From our parents, we have learned that no matter what completely idiotic stuff we do, our parents will always love us. And lastly, from our peers, we have learned that we actually weren't as cool as we thought we were when we were freshmen. There have been a plethora of defining moments this year that we will never forget. One such moment is when Ethan Oler cut his luscious hair. Or when Kyle Hayden and Parker Woodward held a beach ball between their bodies while wearing tutus. How about that time when our baseball team became Division I CIF champions? That was really cool. To be completely serious though, I am incredibly honored to be up here speaking to all of you guys right now. High school has been an amazing experience and a lot of growth was made, and now it's time to take that growth and those learning experiences and apply them to college, trade school, community college, your job, the military, or whatever you're planning on doing after high school. We are all here right now because we're graduating from high school and moving into the real world. Yes, that's a cliche, but it's true. Here's another cliche. This isn't the end, it's just the beginning. As we enter into the real world, there are a couple of pieces of advice that a wise man has shared with me that I would like to share with you. The first piece of advice is, drive fast, take chances. When you first say this, it's common. It sounds especially funny when you're about to drive home from church and a 33-year-old pastor tells you to drive fast and take chances. However, after looking into it more, I realized that these words actually have some deeper meaning. Nobody accomplishes anything by sitting back and being cautious. It's impossible. We need to go out into the real world by metaphorically driving fast and taking chances. We have to put ourselves out there and take risks. Ashley Ferraro embodies that fact. Running for the position of USB president was risky and emotional, but it most definitely paid off. Ashton has been the most amazing USB president and friend, and now she's going off to USC, which is incredible, and I'm so happy for her. Is, if something needs to be done, do it. This one seems like it's common sense, but everyone knows that high school is very bad at this. In order to overcome the existence of procrastination that is plaguing young people ever, just remember, if something needs to be done, just do it. These two pieces of advice were taken from a guy named Brian Tucker. Brian has been my mentor for the past 4 years, and I have learned a lot of very important life lessons from him. Brian, I would like to thank you for being like a father to me and for helping me succeed. Next, I have to thank my mom. She has taught me everything about anything, but she has helped me to get my car straight, and I wouldn't be here without her. I have always been a bit of a defiance, and she has always been so patient and understanding. Can't thank her enough. Thanks for having me, Mom. I love you. Next, I'd like to thank my brother and sister. They have always been my two best friends, literally since day one, and I know that I can always count on them to be there for me no matter what. Love you guys. I'd also like to thank my friends. No matter what, you guys have always supported